Before starting this benchmark video, I have to make an important announcement. From November to December, I want to focus on only benchmarking games from the 2000s, because I haven't tested as many games from that period as I would have liked to on this channel, and I'm quite desperate to benchmark a few great and quite familiar old classics, which means that during the last 2 months of 2022, I also won't be accepting requests for games that are made after 2009. I might make one or two exceptions when I feel like to, or if one of you kids start spamming my comment sections. So that's the announcement. Let's finally start this benchmark video.
I'm surprised you're still alive.